Good afternoon. My name is Daniel Griffin, and I live in Atlanta, Georgia, and I serve as the co-founder of Thrive SF. Together with more than 1 million Americans, I'm living with HIV. The number of new HIV diagnoses are on the decline. In the United States, by nearly 20% over the last decade for certain populations. And who are most at risk? Young, gay, black men. Men like me. In fact, 1 in 2 gay black men will be diagnosed with HIV in their lifetime if current rates continue.